Coming straight to the point, its full name is Meta Ray-Ban Display. It was launched on September 18, 2025. Its price is $799 in the US. It will be available in the US from September 30, but globally it will be available from 2026. Let's talk about its features. First, it has built-in high-resolution color micro display in the right lens. It can show things like notification, photo and video previews, messages, navigation, and real-time translation. Second, you can control the glasses using Meta Neural Band wearing it on your wrist. It uses electromyography or EMG that used to detect hand and finger gestures. It supports scroll, click, volume and handwriting, etc. You can reply to your text messages from WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook and so on. Third feature, it supports real-time navigation. The walking directions and map overlays appears on the lens of the glasses. Fourth features, it offers around 6 hours of battery backup of mixed usage and it can go extend to 30 hours if you are using it with the case. Fifth feature, it has 5 microphone arrays, onboard speakers, HD cameras and on-display camera previews. But it comes up with controversies like the glasses resemble with regular Ray-Ban glasses, that raising the fears users could secretly record or photograph others without their consent. And the same concerns are there with the microphone too.